Sorry, I'm trying to be in the frame. So I was thinking about what kind of content I want to put out on YouTube. I have sort of my own apartment now and a bunch of time. I'm gonna have a lot of time. And I just want to figure out a type of creative expression, like art, you know. Try guitar. I'm really not good enough at guitar or singing to put out anything that I believe is worthy. Weightlifting stuff, like that stuff is saturated on YouTube. I don't want to be putting any of that out unless it's unique to me, like a PR or something. I could do reviews on stuff, but I don't know how many people want my opinion on shit. And then it dawned on me. poetry. I'm a big old thinker. So I was like, all I do is feel and think. Lately. So I was like, might as well jot some stuff down. And maybe I'll make videos sort of depicting or portraying it, at least. You know, I'm not just putting it out in word form. It'll be like video of some sort. Sorry, I had whole grain bread come up through my nose earlier, so I was just trying to get that out. All right, cool. This video wasn't about much, but fuck it. Maybe I'll do some poetry. Maybe I'll read some poetry and then we talk about it. I think that'd be good. That'd be cool.